Brother, while I'd love to say I left Overlord service as a matter of principle, the truth is, it was much more a question of pride. If he'd simply shown me more appreciation, who knows how long I might have tolerated his evils. I certainly tolerated plenty from my subsequent employers before I could take no more. If I'm being honest, I was only too happy to offer my complicity in Queen Titania's humiliation.
What did you do?
I caused her to fall in love with something preposterous. An actor. Got it. one Valhalla's mark. Goodbye, Frosted Brother. See you later. That brute was exceptionally difficult. I hope you stick it out.
Battle is unpredictable, as is life.
And the wheel of progress turns. Before we go back in, perhaps we bargain with Valhalla. Improve our chances.
You earned quite a bit that last time. Enough to strike some bargains with Valhalla.
Seagrim, dear. As Kratos and I have been off the beaten path, so to speak, I'm curious as to the state of the realms.
Well, since my sisters and I returned to our old Valkyrie duties, the souls of the damned no longer find the gates of Helheim closed to them. So...
No more Hellwalkers spilling into the other realms? Grand!
I can't say no Hellwalkers are left in the realms, but there are fewer. Rasvelger seemed pleased. Or at least I think that's what her expression meant.
Master. He had you make his wife fall in love with another.
Aye, temporarily by use of this magic flower. Though now it's clear to me the flower's effect isn't love exactly, but a kind of obsessive devotion that is too often mistaken for love. So of course the queen made a fool of herself, as did all those under the flower's spell that night. Don't know how I ever got embroiled in such a farce.
You are wiser now.
I think so. Though that only makes up for so much past stupidity. More enemies lurking in the mist, I presume. Resilience and be rewarded. Whew!
stunned enemy behind you. Another fire.
This one wants a price from you, brother.
Signal has been important to you for as long as I have known you. What happened in the beginning?
Oh, it's a typical enough story. A boy meets girl, girl fulfills her ambition to transcend the physical plane and become a Valkyrie of Valhalla. One day, Sigrun quietly arrived from Fjordalund and began serving as Freya's handmaiden while she undertook training for the Sisterhood. I don't even think we were introduced. I just see her around the court. Of course, I'd observed her loveliness and impressive stature long before we fell to talking. But we seemed cut from different cloth, I suppose. Never occurred to me we'd get along as well as we did. So, we've got to beat that one, and still have strength enough to go further? All right, we can do that.